Wasn't it control? There we go. So you could choose four up to four players. This was made back in 1991. You could play four player. It's turn-based, but there's also PvP, PvE, gore, the first game ever with gore on or off option. You could set up a practice. Let's just show you. Just against another knight. It's just gonna stand there. It's just practice. But you can do a lot of moves. You can block, stabby moves, overhead moves, slash. It's such a classic. So when you do begin the game, you select a knight. You have different starting points. And you give him a name. The three others will be a CPU. And they do the same thing as you do. You have to find the Moonstone. The Moonstone is somewhere here down in Stonehenge. You have Stonehenge, and it's like a mix of fantasy. And you enter these lairs where there are different monsters and these chargers. Yeah. Oh, he hits me good. I can one-shot him. That's good. And depending on the moon phase, how strong the lairs are. You gotta time it. This is real timing. It's one of the best games. Nay! Oh, I'm still alive. I can only take one more hit, I think. It's all about the taming. Nah, he got me. Fuck. I died. Now it's the other CPU. You have like three lives. You can go back to your hometown to get an extra life. You can go down to Stonehenge and offer something if you have something good in your inventory. Now it's a full moon as well. So these lairs are going to be... I'm going to have to see if I can clear this lair. I want a remake, a remaster of this, but maybe not. This is good enough as it is. No. And they can come two, three at once, you know, later on in the game when you get stronger. Okay, that was the last one. Let's see what they have here. 29 gold. And you get XP. You can up your strength. Constitution is life. Strength is strength. Endurance is how far you can go each turn on the map. You can throw daggers. These are the lives. You know, you start with a long sword and a padded armor. You can visit the city. Here's your hit points, your life, and the gold. It's the best game. So you can see what the others are doing. The other CPUs, they are going around, entering lairs, looking for that moonstone. The thing you have to find first are four keys. Then you can enter the middle of the valley. Let's go down and fight these guys. Beware of the ratmen during a full moon, for they grow stronger as the moon gets fuller. You know, awesome mechanics of where you want to fight or not. These fuckers. That works, so I can just stay here and stab them. Hey! Oh, oh! Hey! Hey! Oh, that's the last one. I was lucky. Almost died. And when you're blinking, he's almost dead. Ooh, we got a talisman of the Wyrm. After a while in the game, a dragon will come flying across the map and attack, you know, us knights. But if I have the talisman of the Wyrm, the dragon will not attack me. And you have a healing potion. You see, I have 8 out of 20 hit points, but I need more. There's a scroll of the Wyrm. That means if I activate this scroll, I can just... I have flying speed across the map. And I have 2 XP. I think it's enough to... No, not yet. I can't do it. Not yet. Maybe I can press F1 here. Nah, too late. Still a full moon here. I can press space. I can go and heal up. I can't still increase, but I'll have to use the healing potion. Fight some more ratmen. seek the knowledge of Mithril the Mystic. He's a guy in the tower. He can, if you go and visit him, he can give you gold, he can give you some magic or whatever, or he can turn you into a frog. So many. If you keep pestering him. So cool. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Oh, it's just one at a time, though. Just get in the rhythm here. But I'm only fighting one at a time. There will come two and three at a time, which is pretty insane. Nay! He got the speed. Oh. Yeah, daggers too, you know. Hey! Oh, I'm still alive. I'm probably dead now. Oh, yeah. Cut my head off. Fuck. It's not easy. I'm playing with the control and the arrow keys. I could, of course, just hook up the Xbox controller and customize it. Use that. In this game, you can go on for hours. Oh, PvP. It's PvP time. You know, if you can play four human players, then it's really fun. Oh! Hey! A little bit. Now I can see if he has any loot. I can only choose one thing to loot, though. Gold, I can take his gold. I can take his daggers. Don't have that many. Yeah, let's take the daggers. Fill her up. And now the moon phase is a little bit changed. Let's finish up this lair. Offer a magic item within Stonehenge and Danu would grant you a longer life. Extra life, in other words. Ow! Ay, 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 ay! He was... Oh. Damn! More? Okay. Nah, I'm dead. No. Still more. Nah. I should have moved. I was greedy. There's a lot of timing here. I bet that knight wants to fight me again. Or does he leave? Oh, another one is coming up here. Okay. Okay. He lost his nerve. Seek the wisdom of Meth the Wizard. Oh, that hurts. The overhead, that's the one that hurts. You can do this. Still not done. Damn. Damn, these guys are tough. Oh, finally. But good. But imagine when three of those guys come at once. Yeah. Ooh, we have a key to the valley. Nice. 29 G's. I can now increase. Let's increase some life. 30 HP instead of 20. Yeah. Now to see if the other knights want to fight me now, I guess. No? Okay, he's going up to town. There are two locations where you can bet money and you can seek a mystic, buy items. Let's go down to Stonehenge. I'll show you this sequence. To be granted a longer life, you must offer an item of magical nature. I will give him the scroll. The druids prepare for the ritual. Yeah, it healed me up. That's good too. Yeah, they are avoiding me here. Next day. Let's see if I can get up to town. I'll have to show you that. Okay, I need more endurance. Okay, we're gonna have a little PvP. Visit your home. Hey! Hey! Damn, you see? Pretty good player. This is a CPU. Well, probably most fun was to play, you know. When you play, I have four human players. I still have some of my friends over here and we play this game from time to time. We used to play it back in the early 90s. Take some more gold. 78 gold. That's good. He's gonna have, yeah. This is gonna, might be tough. I don't have as much HP. I didn't get fully healed. Gotta be defensive. Oh, nice. So many moves you can do too, you know. This is the Dark Souls of the early 90s. Ooh, he has a chainmail. Yes, excellent. 10 more HP. Sweet. Next day, yeah, now all the, you see, but I have the talisman of the Wyrm, but now we can visit Highwood, and you have the merchant. Let's see what the merchant has. A better sword, you know, 25, I'll take it. I can keep the chainmail. We can go to tavern, you can throw dice, gambling, that's 3 gold. You lost. Okay. Ah. And you can hit the healer or high temple to buy some magic stuff. Yeah, so nah, I don't need those. Game of Seeing. That means you can. I can use Game of Seeing and then I can check out a lair and see what the lair has of loot. Or I can check what a player, another knight, has of loot. Scroll of Protection. That means I cannot be attacked during that turn by another knight. Scroll of the Wyrm, that was to fly as fast as the Wyrm. Scroll of the Hawk. Wyrm. I'm unsure now. I think the Hawk is the one that lets me move fast. But let's buy a potion of healing. Yeah! It's 50. Jeez, I can't sell anything yet. Well, let's exit this. See the dragon coming. He got attacked. The dragon is after the knight. But I have the protection, so dragon won't hit me. I have the talisman. More PvP, huh? Oh. Ooh. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, nice. Ay. Damn. It's like down to 12 HP. And he has Scroll of Haste. Maybe that's the one that makes me move faster. Probably. I forgot there's so much stuff in this game. This game is, you know, 25 years old or something. It's still epic. And it's not easy. It's a good challenge. Let's move over to the guy in the tower. Ah, fuck. I should have healed up. He didn't reach me. Good. Okay. I have to be careful now. Okay, I have the sword. It does a lot of good damage. Sweet. He doesn't have anything. He has 4 gold. He has only 1 life left. He could go back to his hometown and get an extra life. If he chooses to fight me again, he's dead, you. Let's go to the Dudin Tower. As you ring the bell at the bottom of the foreboding wizard's tower, a sense of unease rises in the air. A tall, dark figure slowly rises onto the balcony, some 50 feet above your head, and with a low, powerful breath, the mighty wizard Math speaks. Do you think you have the brawn to defeat your enemies? Ha! I laugh at you. I will do you a favor and grant upon you the gift of strength. Ooh. As the illustrious wizard disappears into his tower, a great feeling of rejuvenation spreads. Oh, I got an extra piece of strength. Yeah, I got 2 strength. Awesome. Oh, that dragon is killing in the nights off. Definitely. One of those nights is gonna... But okay, now I'll show you a real fucking enemy. Okay, not yet. But these are kind of fucking bad too, they're so fast. I can use that to get an extra break between the waves. Oh, look! Super lucky. That was super lucky. Pixel. Perfect. Oh! Okay. Perfect. Yeah, now we got the combo in. Sweet. Have some goodies for me here. Come on. 30 gold. Not too bad. All the other knights are like staying far away from... Let's see. 28 HP. Let's try this area. Prepare yourself for the season of the Moonstone is upon you. Okay, those again. Okay. But when you get 2 or 3 at once, yeah, then it becomes tough. I'm just saying. It looks very easy here, 1-on-1. That's fine. But further out, it will be so much harder. And it's really important to use these, and blocking, and all that stuff is really important. Wrong. Ow. Oh yeah. Good. 30, I didn't have much here. Still got 24 hit points left. Oh, I forgot I got so hooked on the game. Let's see, I gotta get the browser up there. What's Moonstone? Used to install this on the school computers. Nice chip. Still one of definitely my favorite game. All time's sake. Think if they could remake this with the Dark Souls engine or something. Yeah. Use the graphic engine from Dark Souls and make Moonstone. That would be the dream. Now let's go down to Mithra the Mystic. He can give us some extra stats. Welcome, my child. I'm here to help you in your quest. I have the powers to reach into the cosmos and give your body new skills and agility. I'm at your service for a small donation. The cosmos has been hard on your soul and has stolen some of your strength. Damn. It's a little bit RNG there. Lost some. I have to buy let's buy a better armor. 50. Let's do it. I got 50 HP now. Let's try a few more times. My powers are weak right now. Okay. Damn. I gave him too little. You should maybe start with a little bit more. healer. Nah, pretty much. Let's try some gambling, huh? You lost 4. You have now 2. Oh, if I had gotten the third dice there, full moon. Wow, I would have gotten so much. You lost. Yeah. Let's just go for the RNG here. Lost. Come on. You won 64. Woo! Look at this. 3. Awesome. Excellent. Can we buy some more stuff here? I bought the best. No, I did not have the best armor. Man, I can't sell anyway. But let's buy some daggers. Fill up. Fill her up. Fill her up. I'll try Mr. Mystic again. Let's try him again. Your soul has taken much punishment. You have lost some of your constitution. Wow. Ah. Damn. Now I'm down to 1-1-1 in stats. Now he's gonna have to give me something. My powers are weak. What a troll. Fucking Mithril the troll. At least I have a bunch of strength in my weapon, and I have a lot of life in my armor. Damn. That was harsh. The gods pause for a moment to contemplate your fate. Oh yeah, here we go. these are fucking... You can just one-shot you, basically. Oh, suck all your blood. Or... they can come suddenly from behind, too. Hey. Hey. Oh. Okay, there were only 3. Nice. You see that it was not a full moon, it was like a crescent moon. Then when the moon is weak, to put it like that, when it's not full moon, when it's like anti-full moon, then the lairs are very light. Acquisition, that means I can steal from a lair or from... let's see if I can use it right away. Acquisition. Then I can steal from another knight. Next knight. He's dead. There's the other. He didn't have much either. We can take the scroll of the Wyrm. Use it. What is this then? Cost scroll of the Wyrm. Oh? No, that is just for looking at. Yeah. It's just to check out what the other knights are having. There's only 2 more knights and they're pretty weak. Okay. They're getting wrecked by the dragon, you know. I have the talisman of the Wyrm, so I'm not getting attacked. Gods pause for a moment. Yeah, okay.
What? Nay! Nay!
Oh, sacrifice too much speed.
Damn.
Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, so cool. Ooh, nice. These fuckers had nothing. Damn. God damn. Oh, the dragon is, you see, he's like going actively after the knights. Now it's time to... I'll show you a great way to die. I'm gonna die now. I'll show you. It's just sick. Ow. Come on. Nah. He can just take me and he bites my head off. There's a perfect mix of humor and brutality and I just wish I could have shown you that death. But I have to be really low HP and he has to grab me, then he And this after you have to use this quick. Oh, only one. Oh, okay. Just one guy. Light on loot. No, 26. Another talisman. Another Wyrm. This I can sell. You only need one talisman. I can go to town and sell this. So he wants to fight, but the dragon is taking him. Yeah. You see the dragon one. Oh, he did attack me. Shit. I have to get low. No. Get low. Oh, I have to lure him to spit fire. Come on. Spit fire, bro. Damn it. There you go. Yeah, I missed. There you go. Oh, almost. He can suddenly just bite me too. Careful. Ooh. Yeah, there you go. He starts to do other shit. Different faces, basically. Oh, damn it. Has a lot of hit points, huh? Jesus. I just remember this. Oh, I might be... Yes! Wow, made it on the first attempt. I didn't think I would. He can suddenly just decide to bite you. 80 gold. Sword of Sharpness. 80 gold. Lots of healing potion. Lots of scrolls, acquisition, protection, the hawk. Ooh, I'm rich, biatch. Damn. Oh, he wants a fight. Yeah, okay, let's fight. Yeah. I may use my scroll of protection to avoid this battle. That's pretty cool if you have the protection, but fuck it, we're gonna kill him. I only have 2 lives left, so I need to get back to hometown and get another life. Offer something to Stonehenge too, so I can... Oh, shit. Damn, no fucking around, huh? Oh. Sword of Sharpness. You can't buy that anywhere. You can be lucky and find it in one of the lairs or, you know, whatever. Let's take his gold. And I have 7 XP. Shit, I need to increase something, yes? More life, more strength. Yep. Hey, Pigsta. It's the best game ever, man. Let's wipe him out. Jeez, he's aggro. You see, you can stand there and do some pretty awesome shit if you know blocking and so cool, man. It's all about timing when you play PvP, especially. Ah, he's dead. So it's just me left. See if I can make it. No, okay, there's one more knight. There's a lot of lairs left, you know, as you can see, a bunch. How much life do I have? 33 of 50. I will use one. Healing potion, going to this lair. Visit your home village to restore lost lives. Here we go again. Yeah, the sword is sort of sharpness. Kicks ass. Oh, he can just jump on me too and splat me completely. Yeah, sword of sharpness. That's the trick. Ooh. Oh, nice. Nice. Okay. Cool. No, there's so much more. I need three more keys. There's four keys to the valley. You need all four. Then you go to the center and you have to fight this boss. The last time I got there, I didn't make it. I got game over. I failed. Lost all my lives. Ring of protection. Nice. 20 more HP. Another game of seeing. Okay. Cool. Can I now increase? No, not yet. You have to get the moonstone, you know. If you don't get the moonstone, then you're nothing. I remember when we got the game. No, we got the game, you know, cracked version, Super Turbo Tape on the Amiga or what the fuck ever. We didn't have the manual or anything, so we had to just learn as we went by. We didn't know. it has a lot of depth. Yeah. It certainly has depth, this game. Now I've only been clearing up there. There's many more layers to clear out. Perfect. Nay. Nay. Ooh. Nay. Don't fuck. Nay. Ah, I gotta be careful here. Okay, there's more coming. Look at that knockback, yes. And if you have two of these coming at once, yeah, really funny, you know. More? Okay, we're done. It could have been up to 20, and they can come 2 or 3 at once. If you're really strong, then the game basically scales to you. Oh, we got another key to the valley. Gold healing. Increase endurance now. More life. Now I'll have to use one of those. Healing potion. Ah, he wants a fight. No, he didn't make it. He didn't have enough endurance. Can heal up. I should probably heal up. And yeah, fuck it. Let's fight him. It's good, you see? Oh. Okay. What does he have? One more life. He only has one life left. Take another ring of protection. I have 100 HP now. Yeah, you see, he doesn't want to attack me. He's like, fuck this, I'm going home. To get another extra life. I should go home as well, actually. Do I have XP? Can I use a scroll of... What was this? The hawk? Huh? What the f... It just teleports me to a random spot. Okay, I forgot. I totally forgot. I should go buy the best armor too, I think. Yeah. Battle armor. There we go. 110 hit points. I cannot sell it. I don't know if I want to go to Mithril the Troll. He doesn't want to give me any stats. He's been... Okay, I'll give him some more gold this time. 50, 16. Cosmos has been hard. Look at how unforgiving this game is. Stole some of my strength, you son of a bitch. You better give it back. My powers are weak. He's been such a troll this game. Holy shit. I'm not going back to him. Not this. Oh. He used a scroll of something. He wants to fight. Jesus. So I'm down to 1 strength, but 3 constitution. That's at least something, you know. Fucking hell. Oh, these, yeah, these are... Jesus. When you meet two at once of these, you're gonna get knocked back. And they can almost one-shot you with that. Oh yeah, here we go. I have to make them hit each other. Ow. There we go. This is so fucked up. Wow. Oh, motherfuckers, I'm dead. Oh shit, I need a lot more strength. I can't spend 3 strikes on them when they're coming 2 at a time at me. Oh shit. No, here's one. Yeah. Could use Scroll of Protection to avoid him. Let's do it. I might fail, you know. I don't want to fail. I need to get home. I need to get my ass back home and get an extra life. I only have 1 more life. Now he's going to town. Moon is getting fuller again. Which means it's gonna be some tough battles ahead. I have to get home. There you go. Extra life. Oh, really? Look at them. These are the worst. The pikemen. They have this ranged. Like, come on. Shit. Motherfuckers, come on. No, oh, finally. Come on. Cut you up. I want to cut him up and save me some time. There you go. That's a technique. The body spends some extra seconds on the ground bleeding, so it won't get 2 at me right away. The death animation makes it so I can. Hey, Kushti. Oh yeah, you know it, bro. Damn, it's getting tough. It's getting tough when they're coming. And they have nothing. Down to 47. Shit. Gotta spend a healing potion here. Jesus. He wants to fight. Full moon and everything, you know. I think I want to try and get down to Stonehenge. Give them a talisman of the Worm. Maybe I can get an extra life. I can't offer it. Damn. Can I offer a scroll? Okay. I should probably fix the title though. Maybe there's someone who's like, is someone playing Moonstone today? What the fuck? Moonstone, a hard day's night. Oh yeah, baby. Let's update the title. See? Come on. Update the fucking title, Twitch. Did it get updated? Look at this. I hate Twitch. Oh, it's so bad. Come on. Update. Fuck you. Oh. Did I get another extra life or more HP? Or... yeah, another life. So now I have 3 lives. I need to take care of those. Okay. Basically, one shot, please. Just puncture them. Nice technique. I've got to use the right moves, super moves, and just. Ah, oh, perfect. I remember so well. Remember. Can I now increase something? Nope, not yet. Another one of these. It's so nice, the animation stops halfway when you just tap them. Perfect. Nothing. But now I can increase something at least. More strength. Yes. Okay, okay. How is my health situation here? 88. That should be good. Let's fight that knight. Wipe him out. Oh, he left. He did. He's afraid. Let him last a little bit longer. Let's let him live. Fuck's sake. I need this death animation, so... Jesus. Oh, lucky. Perfect. Oh yeah, perfect. Now I can get them one at a time instead of two. Because of blood animation. Death animation. Lasts a little bit longer. Oh, look how many they are. Oh, okay. Oh man. Ooh, more HP. Sweet. 130. Nice. Gotta use a healing potion before that knight comes down. He wants to fight. No, he's there, Dustin. He doesn't want to fight me. He wants to fight the other guys, the lairs. Let's clean up this area. It's the best technique, I have to do it. Nej. Let's just go ham. Nej. Nej! Oh, fuck this. I'm pretty impressed when I'm playing with the keyboard, by the way, not joystick. That's how much I remember of this game. Oh, one shot. Wah. No. Hey. Fuck. Motherfucker. Still not over. It's full moon, you know. There's a lot of them. Oh. God damn! Down to 58. Oh shit. Got me good. Oof. We gotta heal up again here. Jesus. He wants to fight. Mm-hmm. Come on. Let's do it. Oh, die. Yeah. GG. Is he wiped? No, he still has two more. Wow, look at the stats he have. But he doesn't have any gold. I'll just take whatever he has then. Yeah. Let's see if there's some stuff I can buy. Nah. I need more endurance. In a way. Merchant. Even merchant. And the high temple. Maybe some healing potions. Nope. Damn. Can I sell this one? Yeah. Don't need. The dragon is dead, so I can actually sell both. But I only have two alive, so I gotta be careful. I gotta get back maybe to my homestead. Get something. Let's get some more. Don't need to gamble either. Oh, these are the absolute worst. I need a break here. Yes. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. I need it. I gotta take some damage, but it's worth it. Fuck me. Nee. I can't reach them. I have to use this. Jesus. Come on. those are epic. Get three at a time. When three of those come, forget about it. Down to 46. Shit. Gotta heal up. Oh. More strength. Yeah. Oh, it's not over yet. Last one. Life 64. And there's still two more keys I need to find, you know, to get into the center of the map. God damn! I think, I don't know how much he heals up between every round. Ah, okay. Okay. I didn't get time to heal up, so. Let's finish him. I could. Oh. Is he gone now? There's still one more life. Shit. I'm down to 17 hit points. Shit. 249 gold. I have to drink the healing potion. Damn. How much XP? Fuck, can't even hit them. Oh. Come on. Good, now I can get them one at a time. Or they have this range. I can get locked in a really bad one. Man. Shit. Worst. Luckily not that many this time. Didn't have to fight 20 of them, you know. Virm, some healing. Oh, 31. Look at that. I have to drink. Hey, Lemondru. This is a game from 1991. And it's probably still my favorite game of all time. Moonstone. Four player. PvP, PvE. The first game that had a gore option on or off. Legendary game. Probably made before you were born. This game has a deeper, there's a deeper game, lots of meta. Didn't find out until today, there you go. Here we go. Yep, now they're coming two at once. This is just... Oh, fuck this. Oh. 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 Okay. Ooh. Nej, nej, nej. Nej, 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 nej. This is bad, this is bad. No. Oh, fuck. Perfect. Tap on the... Fuck. Oh. Damn it. They do a lot of damage. That's the best one, to just tap them on the skull. No, it's a run into. Okay, last one. Good. Those can be really hard. Oh, key number three. Increase. Need more life. Still a few more layers down there to clear up, and then it's maybe I can go back home and get an extra life. Oh yeah, three. Good, good. Can we use the game of seeing? Then I can check a lair. What? Why? Oh, a little bit buggy, I guess. You're supposed to be able to move it down to... Or you have to use game of seeing when you're... I guess. Okay, let's have a fight. I could use Scroll of Protection. Yeah, let's use Scroll of Protection. We can make him... let Black Knight stay a little bit longer on the map. Maybe I can go down and sacrifice more. To be granted a longer life, you must offer an item. Position. No ping in FPS. What are you talking about? This is not online. This is a game from 1991. So no, there's no online. There's four player on the same... on the same screen, or one against one. You can play one versus one on the same screen, but it's turn-based, so... Every knight has his turn. But you can be four human players. Or one human player and three CPU, or two human and two CPU, or blah blah. I'm not gonna sit there and explain the entire game though. Fuck that. I gotta get down there to Mithra the Mystic. Game 20 now. Be a good boy now. I see many harsh physical hardships. The cosmos has granted you more constitution. Thank you, bro. Thank you. What does the merchant have? Maybe more daggers. Yeah. Could I sell? Nah, I gotta hit the tavern. Let's go back to Mithra. Give me more 20s. I see many long paths. Grant you more endurance. Now he was a good boy. I gotta give him some more cash. That's about it. But maybe I shouldn't push it though. Got two. I got one extra constitution, one extra endurance. I think I'm content. Now he wants a fight, huh? Come on, bruh. Yeah. Ow! Damn, son. Just spam. Didn't want to lose too much life there. Damn. Ah, game over for him. He has no more lives. So let's take the talisman. Now it's just me left. I have to clear out, get the last key, and see if I can acquire the moonstone. How much life? 98 of 150. And that's a little bit risky. Let's go and heal up by the healer. Good day, Sir Knight. Would you care for a healing? I have the best roots, herbs, and leeches on this side of the land. I'm at your service for a small donation. I'll give you 20, bruh. 23. You are healed of your wounds. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's go back out there. Oh yeah, two at once. Yeah. Good. Fucking great. Yeah, they hit each other. That's great. Ay. Oh, they hit each other. That's good again. Okay, just some that. Ah! Lucky. Oh, those are tough. Down to 59. Oh, nice. Potion of healing. Gold. I think I'll just visit town again and heal up. Instead of using the potion. Thank you. Yeah, let's try him once. Give him 30 this time. 27. The cosmos has granted you more strength. Thank you. Thank you, bro. Okay. How do we look here? 4 strength, 5 constitution, 2 endurance. 150 hit points. It's gonna be tough. Yay! It's gonna come behind me now. Possibly. So good. He can suddenly come behind me, and then I must not move backwards into him. Luckily, not two at once. Oh. Jesus. How many are they? Oh, I took a chance there. Big chance. Oh, we got the final key. Oh, wow. Now I have access. Let's try. This is a bitch. Nay. Nah. Okay. Damn witch! Damn! Yotta! Yes! I made it! You have proven your skill and agility against the Guardian. You have been granted a Moonstone. I didn't make this the last time. Oh. It's a full Moonstone as well. Nice. I think that might give a different ending. I'm not sure. 5 is the max. Woo! Damn, yes. I'm just saying. The last time I got this far, she killed me. She killed me. She killed me. I didn't make it. She just owned me. But yeah. Let's go. What's the clue here? Oh, all these other knights are dead though. But how? It has to be full moon, I think. Since I have a full moonstone, I have to wait until the moon is in its right phase, and then I can't go down there, I think. So there's a lot of... this game has so much depth, basically. You don't find games like that today. Should I let him suck? Let's see. Oh. I'm gonna show you an insane way to die. One shot. So you gotta be quick. If not, that's it. Pretty cool. It's very punishing. You have to stay on the move. It's pretty awesome. And you can imagine how cool it is to play 4 humans in this game. When playing against each other, and one player, you know, one player gets the Moonstone and every other player then wants to chase him down and take the Moonstone from him. It's the best game. It's the best multiplayer game, like local multiplayer game in this genre. this guy. It's not over yet. I gotta be patient with this guy. Yeah, he just... Oh, more life. Nice. Lots of stuff, and I can increase another piece of stat. Increase strength. It's not yet full though, so let's clear out. Very little space here too. No! If you stand in front of him longer than a second, he's gonna just, like you said, he's just gonna vaporize. He's just gonna drown me, take me down to... Whoa. Glad he didn't come behind me, I would die. Nay! Damn, I have so little space here. This can be so unforgiving. Yeah, I might make it look easy, but you can try. You can try this game and see how long it takes you to make it. You know, I can just make a link and you can download it yourself. It's just a little 162. I didn't lose much life. Only one more layer. Okay, then I will just have to wait for the full moon. Oh yeah, these guys again. Oh, wow, 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 wow. I'm just getting in a really bad situation and I won't be able to move. Okay, nice. Ow! That's harsh. Oh! Crazy. Yeah. I will have to just upload it to my Dropbox when I'm done playing. Not yet full moon though. Just gonna have to wait around. Damn, I can't believe I made it. Oof. That was tough. I don't see any layers. I don't think there's any layers left. Nah. There we go. Yeah. Yes. Oh, I have not seen this screen since the 90s. Like that's when I used to play it all the time. Since I got this PC version, that's like last year. I have not made it. The ceremony of the Moonstone is about to begin. Atmosphere. Oh, cool. I'm not sure if I've seen the full Moonstone ending. Ah, awesome. Yeah, of course. Sweet. I remember this now. Cool as fuck. Oh, nice. Oh, it's been so long since I've seen this. And so, the tale of the Moonstone and the courage of the knights that fought for it is passed on from one generation to the next. So fucking cool, man. Oh, that feels good. The end. Oh, such a good game. Whew. A playthrough of Moonstone. Thanks, Wes, for just asking. You asked earlier, you know, what is Moonstone? Okay, let me get the Dropbox link.